Alright! Good morning, everybody! We are back with another video. Today, we're gonna do KCMY Computer mo yan, Episode 2. We are gonna continue our tutorial. So, ang gagawin natin, if you guys haven't watched the last episode, you guys can click here. Parang taas. Dito, click here. Diba sabi ko sa last episode, download kayo ng software called DevC. Forget about that, we're gonna program online. So, dito tayo sa programmes.com. Yung description nasa baba, okay? Tignan nyo na lang doon. So, here we are. First and the most important rule in programming. Kailangan, naka-night mode. Hindi ka pwede mag-code na hindi naka-night mode. Alright, we're gonna talk about data types muna. So, ito muna yung mga data types na gagamitin natin. So, the first data type that we're gonna use, well, hindi naman you, pero you guys should know, is char or car. Car? Charles. Si Charles. So, ang char, car, stands for character because you know, char, car, character. Amazing, di ba? Can be letter, can be number, but it's a single character. So, multiple characters are called string. And then, pagka number naman, pwede int, which is integer. Float, meaning floating point numbers, meaning yung may mga decimal, tas double float, longer float. Pero yun, no? Yun lang naman yung gagamitin natin ngayon. Now, di ba last time, natuto tayo mag print f. Paano mag-print? So, kanina, hello world. Alright, now we can run the program. And boom, it's over there. Amazing, di ba? And then we also learned paano magpalabas ng variables. For example, int number is equal to 10. And then how do we call that? We do %d number. Amazing! It's over there! Now, today, for this episode, okay, what we're gonna do is paano tayo gagawa ng program na ipaprompt tayo or tatanungin tayo kung ano yung gusto mong lumabas sa screen. So, gagawa tayo ng calculator today. Okay, so let's head on to our planning board and we're gonna discuss paano ba natin gagawin to. Ang kailangan natin gawin, kung iisipin nyo, kasi most of this is really just thinking how we're gonna do it. First of all, what we need is a program. Tatanungin tayo. Tatanong ng dalawang numbers. So, kailangan natin ng program na magtatanong ng number A na lang. Number A, okay? And then, tatanungin din tayo ng number B. Okay. Now, pag nakuha na natin yung number A tas yung number B, kailangan natin gawin is ipag-add. Pag na-add na natin si A tsaka B, pwede na natin siyang ipalabas. So, ang gagawin natin, pwede natin i-display. Okay? So, i-display natin si sum pagkatapos nun. Sana clear naman siya. Mukha namang clear, di ba? Kuha tayo ng number A, number B. I-add natin si A tsaka B. Tapos, i-display natin yung sum. Okay? Sounds simple enough. Now, let's discuss muna. Ang ingay ng manok. Now, let's discuss muna. How do we get something from the user? Okay? Now, syempre, kung pumunta kayo dun sa programmes, eto siya. Kailangan natin i-type is scanf. Scanf, meaning scan function. So, scanf, tapos parenthesis. Alright? Before that pala, kailangan natin ng variable. Okay? Kawa tayo ng int A. Okay? So, integer A, scanf, and then, just like calling variables pagka nagpiprintf ka, ang gagawin mo, percent, tapos, yung data type. So, in this case, integer D. Okay, so, di ba, scanf, double quotes, just like printf, percent D. Alright, next. Pag nasa labas ka na, just like printf, comma, and then yung name ng variable. So in this case, A. But before that, kailangan natin maglagay ng ampersand, which is yung end. Alright, so pag i-run natin to, maghihingi ng prompt yung console, and then you can type a number, enter. Walang nangyari, di ba? Because, walang nangyari kasi walang katuluyan tong program natin. So, pwede natin gawin is i-printf natin yung int A. Okay? So, printf. Printf. Percent D. Alright? Now, when we run and then type a number, let's say 32. Okay. Now, we're gonna run the program. Run. Tapos hihingi siya ng input. Let's say, ayun! 1. Amazing, right? Again, it's magic. Now, how are we gonna add that? For example, some kailangan natin ng dalawang variable. So, I think we need another int. So, int A and then int B. Or, trick here, we can do int A, comma, B. It's the same thing. Kasi same data type naman sila. Now, we can scan F dyan. Scan F A. And then we can also do a scan F on percent. We can do a scan F on B. Okay. Now, ang gagawin nito, it's gonna prompt us 2 times. So, if we run this, 1, enter, 2, enter. Again, walang nangyari. We need to add the 2 muna. So, how are we going to add that? Sum. So meron na tayong number sa A, meron din tayong number sa B. So the, so pwede tayong gumawa ng isa pang int, which is sum. So int sum. And then, we can tell to the program na sum is equal to A plus B. Amazing, right? Now, we can print sum. Okay? Print F, percent D sum. And guess what? If we run, it will prompt us once. We're gonna type 2. We're gonna type 3. Before we enter, 2 plus 3. Ano yung sagot, guys? 5! Ah! Amazing, di ba? Pagandahin natin ng konti. Sabihin natin, gusto natin maglagay ng statement sa simula na, ooh, this is the calculator. Alright? So, maglalagay tayo ng printf dito. Printf, this is a calculator. And then, we do forward slash n. What does that do? Para pumunta yung sunod na line sa baba. Okay? Kasi kung wala siyang ano. So, para saan ba yung forward slash n? Okay? Pakita ko sa inyo. So, delete natin to. And then, printf, lagay tayo ng enter. Okay? Tingnan nyo mangyayari ha. Tingnan nyo mangyayari. Wow! It's so magulo, di ba? So, we can do forward slash n over here para may new line before dun sa enter. Enter. Nice, di ba? Nice. Thank you very much. And then, we can do also printf, enter. Para, ito muna magpa-pop, tas pag maglagay tayo dyan, maglalabas ulit na enter. Okay, now, bago natin ilabas yung sum, pwede tayo maglagay dito ng the sum is sum. Wow. This is a calculator. 10 plus 5. The sum is 15. Or, of course, para mabawasan yung lines natin, pwede na natin tanggalin tong sum. And then, let's just add over here. So, we can do A plus B. So, it's the same thing. Same thing. Or, syempre, kumuha ka na lang ng ganito. And, it's madali yun, di ba? Mahal nga lang, pero mahal din naman yung laptop eh. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. There's a lot of things that we can do. Alright, so I hope you guys stay safe. Taka kayo, ba't may hotdog dito? Magla-lunch na kasi, tas gutom na ako, tas inuna ko to. I hope you guys stay safe. See you guys next week. Well, Saturday. On Saturday. Anyway, and I see you guys soon. Alright, bye-bye. Hey.